Hi, this is Lightning Gamer 2014. I'm just making a video of me doing some loom bands. How to do loom bands. So just start off with loom bands, basically. You've got a loom band, you need to have it like this, twist it round, put it on another finger, then put finger, put another one over, not the same, just normal, that. Pull the bottom over, and then you keep on doing the same thing, get a normal one, put it over, last one over. So I'm gonna do it this time. To time myself. That's just a push shell. I didn't make it. Someone else made it for me. Okay, someone's timing me. I need to do it fast.
Where's the stopwatch?
Stop line.
You've got one upstairs.
I'm recording now. You guys are not vlogging. TV on. Hurts my fingers. It's my parents in the background talking. I'm recording. My parents in the background recording. Talking to each other. And the TV. Can you turn the TV down? I'm trying to do loom bands on YouTube. Don't know how long I've been doing this for. Leave it off here. It's not that big. But, well, at least we do it. So then, when you finish it, take the two last ones over this finger. Make an S clip. And you need to put both of them through. Side this just like that and see then get the other end and pull it over there and you can wear it. Everywhere you go. It's just something. Oh, I just broke. Oh no, this is not good. Not good, guys. You can use it for me. It's gonna be tiny. Just lost two though. What happened? Yeah, so now you can wear it. Can't do it because there's something in the way. There. So, you can wear it. There you go. Then I have to do the other ones. If you liked it, punch that like button, subscribe and leave a comment. Bye.